battle royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone. Primary objective is to kill them all. Enemy soldier incoming.
Marking target location. Aerial recon coming up.
UAV entering the AO.
Marking target location.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Engage with enemy vehicle. Engage with enemy vehicle. Engage with enemy vehicle. Engage with enemy vehicle. Engage with enemy vehicle.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone. Gas is closing in. Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you.
Engage with enemy vehicle.
If this ain't an OP spot, I don't know what is. Gotta miss a lot of those shots though. Oh, he has a ghost.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Hope he has a bunch of amigos after him. If he ever does, doesn't look like it. There's 20 seconds left. And now he's like,
you evaded the enemy track. Good work. Closing in.
Maybe someone there, someone there. I know that.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Two of them. How long can I hold this peak? Looks like Zion's got short soon. Zone's coming in. I'm pretty sure it's gonna give this guy zone.
Fighting's done. The area's cleared out. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Engage with enemy vehicle.
We've got a loadout drop inbound.
So he's choosing to run, okay. I'm okay with that. As long as I don't die.
We've got gas moving in. Nine enemies are still active. Hunt them down. Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
I saw you.
Five targets remain. Let's get it done.
Acknowledge waypoint coordinates.
This is bold. Oh, my God, that worked.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Gas moving in.
Only five remain. We'll secure the win next time.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Jeez. I know I was dead. They're both y'all shooting at me.
I'm just wondering how the fuck you sniped me like that. Chili.
Yeah.
Where the hell did you see my head at?
I saw it probably like 30 seconds before, and then I knew you were there, and then I moved up ahead, and I barely saw like a pixel of your head, and I just shot. Alright, so this guy was wondering on how I knew that he was there. So, well, on how I sniped him. That's not the snipe, but it is a little bit ahead. I knew he was right there. I knew he was gonna push over to the left. Move up a bit. Okay. So, I knew he had to been, like, on that, where the train is, because there's no possible other way where he would have been. I saw his head right there. I was just peeking at him. I knew there was no possible way he could move. I just saw him right there. I just sniped him. Even though your vision, you cannot see him, they can still see you. A lot of people don't realize that. But that's gonna be the end of this episode and this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.